Well, first of all, we always get the money somehow to fight the fighters. You know, so this is the last thing that I'm concerned about. I would not spend one single minute on figuring out where to get the money from or how much does this cost. Because the most important thing for us is we always have money in the reserve. We put in our budget $1.5 billion reserve. The reserve is there exactly for situations like that. That's why I insisted when the legislators left me only with $800 million reserve that I said I got to make additional cuts so we can get $1.5 billion of the reserve. So we have the money. And this is only the beginning. I just want to let everyone know this is the beginning. So far, there's 25, thousand acres that they burned. It will be much more. And I think that we will be ready. We will have the manpower ready. We will have the coordination ready. We will have the vehicles ready, the helicopters, the fixed-wing aircraft, and we will have the money ready to go and pay for those kind of services.
So after that $1.5 billion is then when you have to start looking at other places.
I'm not concerned. Okay, that we will have the money ready. The important thing now is, let me just reiterate, there's the emergency kind of service response initiative that we did this year where we wanted to raise the fees for the homeowners. And there were some people that got stuck in the ideology and they were kind of debating over, is this a fee increase or is this a tax increase? And I think that this is a perfect example here that this is a bogus argument and debate because it doesn't matter what you call it. What we need is the extra $140 million so we can buy the extra engines, the 131 engines and the 10 extra helicopters and all of the things that we need because, as we have always said, this is a new ballgame now. This is not anymore where we have one fire season and then it's over. Now, there's no fire season. It's fire season all year round. We've started with fires this year in California in February. We've seen it in March and April, and now we have October, and we also see fires, and it will continue on. So I think that the weather has changed. I think certain conditions have changed. So we now have to prepare for this new challenge, and that's why we need to raise the insurance fees, the homeowner insurance fees, to a certain extent. And, of course, there's going to be debates. Is it the taxes? It doesn't matter what it is. Let's increase it. Let's create the extra revenues and keep people safe. Public safety is the most important thing.
Yes. Money wouldn't come from other programs, it would come from fees, you say?
We have, it cost us last year almost $500 million to fight the fires, and there were like almost 1 million acres that burned last year. And so we're going to find that money also this time. And I don't even think that we need to touch anyone else's money or any program's money because we have a reserve of $1.5 billion.
But you made the comment that you'll take it from somewhere else.
If need be, yeah, but right now I don't see there's a need.
You don't see there's
a need? No, not right now.
As you just said, the fire season extends for a long period of time. At what point will the state be so stretched that you will have to take from elsewhere?
Public safety is the number one and the most important thing. It doesn't matter. This is the most important thing. So if we have to then, after we spend three times as much as last year, which was $500 million last year, we have $1.5 billion reserve. So if we get to that, and if really the whole state is burning, then we will find the money somewhere else.